It's official. Bill Cosby has been sentenced to 3 to 10 years in prison in total confinement for violating Andrea Constand in 2004. ABC News caught this video of Cosby being led away from the courtroom in handcuffs. Ahead of the sentencing, Judge Stephen O'Neill ruled that Cosby is a sexually violent predator. Cosby now must undergo lifetime counseling and report quarterly to authorities. His name will also appear on a sex offender registry. According to the Associated Press, Cosby's lawyers had requested house arrest, saying that the 81-year-old actor is too old and helpless to do time behind bars. But prosecutors asked for 5 to 10 years in prison, saying that he could still be a threat to women. The Cosby Show star and comedian drugged and sexually assaulted Constand, a former women's professional basketball player, at his home near Philadelphia in 2004. Constand's victim impact statement was released on Tuesday. In the 5-page letter sent to the judge for Cosby's sentencing hearing, she wrote that she was paralyzed and completely helpless when Cosby knocked her out with pills and violated her. She said that she has dealt with years of shame and anxiety since the assault. She also wrote, "I still didn't know that my sexual assault was just the tip of the iceberg." More than 60 women have accused Cosby of sexual misconduct, but none of those claims have led to criminal charges. For more on this story, head to THR.com. Until next time, for The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.